Magnolia, let's do it again. We are shreddy. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Let's do it. I would just like to point out that this stream is not officially sponsored by High Noon, but sponsored in my heart. Practice for 40 minutes. We're going to need it. We are going to need it. Let's do it again. We load up in this thing? I better be in the Porsche too. I failed tech. Why did I fail tech? Too high.
I get a radio check.
Yes, yeah, sir. We can hear you, unfortunately.
Yikes.
Thanks.
Ride height too high. We're gonna give this a shot. Practice session. You guys ready?
Can I get a mic check?
Repeat, please.
Everybody wants their 15 seconds of fame.
Yes, you have a mic.
I'm gonna lower the voice volume really quick because I don't want to hear them all day. Sound. Chat. All right.
Pit lane speed limit is 55 miles per hour. There's traffic approaching. Watch your mirrors.
Oh, what's these people doing? Let's see some times. Ooh, 54. We can throw down to 54. Should we scare him a little bit? Ooh, a 55. It's gonna be a good race. Woo!
Left side.
Traffic left. Should be interesting this time. The goal is 54s. Got practice for 30 minutes. Question is 54s in traffic though? This might be a little more difficult than I thought.
The leader's just done it. 157.00.
You're on your left. You're clear left.
I got no brakes.
You're on your left. Still there. Left.
Sector 1 is 1.8 off the pace.
Why are my tires so warm already?
Sector 2 is 0.42 off the pace.
Interesting start already. I wonder if I put the wrong setup on. Let me check.
The leader has just done it. 155.67.
Interesting, all right. What the track temp is. Probably pretty high, so I guess.
Sector 2 is 0.48 off the pace.
Car doesn't want to turn right now.
3, you're currently 2.1 seconds off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.9 off the pace. Sector 1 is 0.6 off the pace.
Man, alive.
I wonder why it said my setup was.
You're good.
Sector 3 is 0.9 off the pace.
What is going on? No bueno.
Sorry, John.
Three.
It's all good, man. That was probably partially on me anyways.
Oh, we have to start at 20 PSI. That's
you
why.
You want half? I'll give you half.
Interesting.
Yeah, I'm happy to take it.
Kind of lame, not going to lie. Interesting. Okie dokie.
All clear. Push now. Yellow flag. Keep your wits about you, mate.
So, I wasn't planning on my tire pressure to be that high at the start. Which might be what's, I think, affecting some things. hope we can run 54s with this setup now.
Left side. Clear left.
That's gonna be super annoying spot if I have to pass people like that. Is this Chris in front of me? Yep.
The guy in front has just done a 157.73.
Even Chris is having trouble with that turn with the setup now. It's gonna be interesting. I don't know why they would limit the tire pressure and the ride height. It's kind of annoying. On a truly open setup though.
Sector 3 is 1.1 seconds off the pace.
I cannot brake there anymore. It's...
Clear on the left side.
Fastest lap for Bryce, 155.20.
Back a little bit.
Sector 1 is 1.4 seconds off the pace.
Not like that.
The guy in front has just done a 157.15.
Interesting. I don't know how this is going to play out.
Sector 2 is 0.8 off the pace.
Cards, it doesn't want to turn.
Watch the track limits, please, Greg.
See the times Chris is doing.
P6. The track temperature is decreasing. It's now 116 Fahrenheit.
On your right. Clear right.
Passing is going to be terrifying.
I should easily be running 54s right now.
That puts you 3.3 seconds off the leader's pace. Sector 3 is 1.8 off the pace.
Look at this, Marty's second down. Chris did a 55. Must be me.
You're second off in sector one. Sector 2 is 0.8 off the pace.
Paul, are you out there? I'm going to try and see if I'm still blinking.
New fastest lap for Peterson, 154.62. exit's clear. Push.
Well, I don't know why we're getting so much tire buildup at the start. We're gonna try this.
Has just done it. 155.75.
Might be track temp. I don't know. I feel like as the track temp goes down, they're just going to get faster too. Going down the middle of the track.
P8. Front's lap time is at 156.00.
And Chris is only doing 55.3. If I can get the bus stop right.
Sector 2 is 0.6 off the pace. That's your fastest lap today. That was a 156.60.
Paying attention there? Alright, well, we did a 56.
I'm way hot, Simon. Sorry, man.
Don't cross the white line.
And we're going to find out now.
there are cones everywhere. Jesus.
Jesus, it won't turn.
The leader has just done a 154.48.
Should be able to get at least one more lap in. There we go, feels better now, a little bit. That was terrible though. Maybe it's track temp and whatnot.
Car on your right. All clear on the right. Car right. Clear on your right.
Yellow flag. Sector 1 is 1.2. Off the pace.
Oops. Forgot to shift.
You're a second off the pace in sector 2.
Car on your left. Clear left.
Oh well, we're just gonna have to make the best of this setup.
Clear on the left side.
Jared, do you drop down to the bus stop? Sometimes. Might do it right, I like.
You're now 3.2. Off the pace. Sector 3 is a second off the pace.
Left. Still there. Clear left.
That's how you make a pass right there.
That's the end of the session.
Oh crap. Alright, what do? Do we take out more? Do we take out more? What's our last tire pressures? What were they? 24, 25, 25. Interesting. All right, qualifying. 4.8 gallons. It should be fine. Wing setting 4. All right.
The track temperature is increasing. It's now 109 Fahrenheit.
Why is the track temp increasing? Well, I'm not overly excited about this anymore, but we're gonna give it our best. Let's actually raise our tire pressure for this one. All right. Let's qualify.
The pit lane speed limit is 55 miles per hour. The pit exit looks clear. Okay, Greg, we've got 4 laps to get the job done, mate.
4 laps. We need to put together one good clean lap. Just worried about the bus stop. That's really the only corner I'm worried about. We were running 54s all day yesterday. It's just, it's got no grip on that right side. Ugh, brutal. Look at that left side. That right hander. All right, here we go. Lost a lot of time through there. It's not the start I wanted. Just not the start. Alright, just gonna put down a couple clean laps. Look at our tire pressure already. 23. Probably shouldn't have bumped it up to 21. Oh well. Wasn't the worst bus stop I've ever had. Lost what? Probably gonna be 3/10 by the end of it. Yeah, 3/10.
P8, you're now 1.2 seconds off the pace. Last lap time is a 159.45. That's a new fastest lap for Peterson, 154.72.
This is going to be rough.
Just done 154.00.
On eighth right now. Man. That's just not good. Our last lap. Slow through there. I'm just slow through everywhere right now. Look at my rear tire pressure, 26 and 28. Another bad one. Just a bad exit on that one. Just brutal. Can I at least get a 55?
Eighth place. That puts you 2.5 off the pace. That lap was at 156.52.
Thank you. That was just horrible. Still in eighth. That's not gonna do it. brutal. Alright. Well, I honestly wonder if the baseline would have been better set up for this. That's it. 7 minutes left.
Oh, yeah, there. Go to DBR.
I don't know why this has all changed. It's so dumb. Get this all low. Chassis to out. Red height, what? Too low? Apply. It says we passed. Ha! Alright, 7 minutes. Oh god, we're starting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We're starting 8th. 3 seconds behind Ryan. Alright, more like 2.5, but. Chris got in the 54s. To go. Man. I think we're just gonna have to be careful in the start. Not spin or anything. Just hope we can claw up a couple positions. We were around these times yesterday. 54.5, 54.6, so. The setup just doesn't feel comfortable, but I do not know what else to do. I don't know why we can't drop these down. Like, that was our last hot purchase, so high. 300 degrees. 274, look at that spread. That's crazy. Over 30 degrees. Two minutes to go.
Pardon?
How much fuel do we need?
You got plenty of fuel.
Okay. We're just gonna go out and run our best race, you know? Hoping we don't get hit or spin. 1 minute. Let's go. Ugh. Maybe it's my driving, I don't know. It's probably a hot track though. We at 106. Yeah.
That's the end of the session. P8.
All right, 1 hour race. Pit speeds 55. Pace car 60. Let's grid up.
Gotcha.
Hi, Max.
Hey, how's it going?
Alright.
Meant other Max. Sorry, how do you do?
Hi. Well.
Relative, what do we want? Relatives? Let's just stay on relative for now.
Awkward.
Alrighty. I might have just screwed up my whole setup, so who knows at this point.
Chris, you're mute in Discord and deaf.
What'd you say?
Yes and yes. And of course, it's too late to alt tab out to unmute myself.
Oh, I'm only getting 60 frames right now.
The track temp is 103 Fahrenheit. The air temp is 78 Fahrenheit.
Good luck, everyone, and Jordan.
Follow car number 4 in the left column.
Good luck, everyone.
Right, we gotta go through the bus stop.
Yeah.
This is going to be a crazy first corner.
So we might have a gridding problem back here with the gridding by class. Garrett's stuck behind the Mustang, but he technically gridded him next to one of them. He's telling him to stay next to one of behind one of the Porsches. Without... Just left him.
Go! You're clear left.
Okay, Greg, don't let this guy distract you. start.
Hold your line. They're on your right.
We didn't lose too much time with that terrible entry, but this guy's on my ass now.
Sorry about that, Daryl.
My guess is he'll go...
Careful, car on your left. Careful, still there.
Steve, you are bouncing up.
All clear on the left.
Oh, I have no brakes.
Bad luck, Greg. Come on, don't let him get away. We're going out of track limits. Keep him between the lines. The gap to blue ahead is now 1.1.
Yeah, I might have screwed up my setup. Out of my way!
Yellow flag, caution.
Taken too much out of my toe in. I definitely did something bad. God,
by the way, Chris, you just had a huge lag. Like, I moved on to like solid 2 quarters there.
Tire pressures are
P9.
I think I scared him a little bit, because it definitely scared me a little bit.
So blue in front is now 0.8.
Alright, well I can definitely not break at the pole anymore. It's a miracle I haven't fit in the wall yet.
That lap time was 158.35. There's an incident in turn 2. There's an incident in turn 1. Stay between the lines, please, Greg.
How is that a off? How is that an off? I don't get it.
We'll need to pit for fuel. 33 minutes into the race.
Can I just get like one decent bus stop? This is gonna be the whole race right here. Slow again. Maybe we'll get held by some traffic. Nope, it'll just be me getting held up by traffic. Lovely.
Eighth place.
I jacked up this setup so bad.
The Yaptor blue ahead is now 3.6.
Sliding around all over the place.
Coming up on a slower class car.
Say hi or what? Thank you.
Careful, car on your right. Clear right.
Oh no. What happens when you just like aren't comfortable offline on that turn? It sucks, and I do stupid shit like that. It's just so brutal.
Coming up on a slower car.
Guy's just pulling away from me. Cause I'm just sliding around like a damn banana. Brutal. Why are you sliding? is gonna be my whole race.
Blue in front is now 5.1.
The bus stop is probably the most sketchy thing I've ever had to do with.
Where are you, Tommy?
Fastest lap. Slower class car ahead.
Car right. Hold your line. All clear on the right.
You've just done a 157.35.
Back here making a lot of little mistakes.
Car on your left. Clear on the left side.
You cut the track. Keep it nice and tight.
How am I cutting the track? Jeez.
Flag, watch out.
Oh, this is just gonna be fantastic. Oh my god, this is gonna be the most terrifying thing I've ever experienced.
Alright, Greg, you're coming up on some slower cars. If these guys are busy fighting, they might not notice you.
Oh god, it gets so loose. How is that? That is literally the most annoying thing ever.
Left.
God, I just want to pass this guy so bad. If I get an off track here, I'm gonna lose my head.
I'm
just gonna go super wide. Oh, just don't have the brakes in. God, I hate this setup. Anyways.
Okay, Greg, you've got half your fuel left. Gap to blue ahead is now 4.9 seconds.
I got a P car to pass. Thank God. Worst car too.
P8. That lap was a 157.66.
Alright.
incident in International Horseshoe. Looks like it's God. Johnson.
I got an off track again.
Alright, Greg,
for that.
Just cut the track.
This is the dumbest thing ever. Enough time on these roundabouts to do some laundry and come back.
Gap two, blue, ahead is increasing. It's now 5.7 seconds.
Oh my gosh. Pump that we made it out of the
sound without 14 seconds.
Didn't go wide that time. Heck yeah. That's what I call improvement right there. Oh, I just killed all our speed though. Ooh, knock some time off? I've had a good bus stop yet.
I think it was the same thing that happened to you, Daniel.
Oh golly. It's just so loose. Downshift in the third.
The gap to blue ahead is increasing. It's now 5.4. You've just done a 157.80.
I'm doing 157s. These aren't really good times. Yeah, didn't spin that time.
The track temperature is falling. It's now 99 Fahrenheit.
Ugh.
okay, third is not better at all.
I know you like Frank Jupiter than I do.
Okay, Greg, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
How much fuel do I need to finish?
You're breaking up, say again, please.
Hold on, 1 second.
Seventh position.
Someone must have came in the pits. I moved up to seventh. How much fuel to finish?
Say again.
Oh my gosh.
Slower class car ahead.
How much fuel do I need?
No, I didn't catch that.
On your right. Clear on your right.
How much fuel do I need to add?
Oh no, I just can't hear you.
Oh my gosh! I'm over it.
The gap to blue in front is now 5.2.
How much fuel do I need?
Now you're breaking up.
I'm over it. Add fuel.
I didn't catch that.
I don't know how many times I can say it. Jesus. We'll pit next lap.
Okay, Greg.
Oh, he's going in.
Blue, ahead is pitting. Sixth place. Lower class car ahead. You're reeling this guy in. The gap's now 18 seconds. 5 minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes. So Peterson behind is now 13 seconds.
Oh god, that was so slow.
Lane speed limit is 55 miles per hour. Box in 1,250 feet. We think we'll need to stop again.
Good.
Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
It was a love tap.
Okay.
The car behind's pitting.
Why would we need to...
Okay, Greg, you're halfway home. Got plenty of fuel. Take care, there's a car approaching.
I feel like that was a pretty
is leading the race.
Pretty long lap time though.
Looks like P1 has gone off in bus stop.
My pit strategy didn't work because Nick got up there. Oh my god, it's a clusterfuck up there. Oh god, this is gonna be crazy. If I'll be able to catch these guys. Come on, please let me catch these guys.
Coming up on a slower class car.
Oh god, oh god, oh god.
On your right, on your left.
Fucking kidding me.
Left.
Oh my god. Oh my god, you're annoying.
Easy, car on your left. All clear on the left. left.
Back in seventh. I moved up one spot from my grid spot. I have no confidence in the bus stop right now with this setup.
The gap ahead is now 8.6.
Time to drag. If we work together, we can get back up there. If we keep fighting, we can walk away from
it. P7. Your last lap time was at 158.29.
Still turning in a bit early on that one. Definitely costing me some time.
Slower class car ahead.
Oh god, I really hope I catch this guy by the bus stop.
Rip.
I think it can be done. Can it be done? Can it be done? Oh, it's not gonna be done. It wasn't a bad bus stop though.
Left side.
Hola.
Airbus still there. They're on the left side.
Oh, shift.
The gap in front is now 9.5 seconds. That lap time was 156.72.
Oh, that Audi behind me just got sideways.
I don't have the extra spare. I'll go high, you go low.
You're coming up on a slower car.
Cold tires!
International Horseshoe.
That's a bummer. Right when you get out of the pits. Go.
Car on your left. Clear left. Car on your left.
Thank you, sir.
You're clear left.
Woo! Another couple hairy ones, huh? I got so loose on entry there, because it's so nerve-wracking, I don't know why. And I'm all sweaty. I got 6th and 5th ahead of me though. Pretty far actually. I think that's the guy who started in front of me and the guy who started behind me. Oh god, traction control is kicking on there. Esa no bueno. My tires are starting to get a little warm again.
Can I pick up pace at one if I'm catching? Stay up high, I'm tired.
How much time is left? Slow. How many laps left?
20 minutes remaining.
Love it.
That's 20 minutes to go. The gap to blue ahead is now 8.3 seconds.
Hey, it's my friend.
The track temperature's decreasing. It's now 95 Fahrenheit.
I thought I was catching Mick, but apparently not.
B6.
Who's P6? I ain't P6.
Alright, couple more laps at the point. Almost there.
Seventh position. That was 157.00.
Why do I hate you, traction control? It's saving my life though, probably.
Slower class car ahead.
boy. Way to go, guys.
Oh no! Oh my god. That was so close to hitting the wall. I'm just glad I'm alive. Whew. Lost all my time to Nick though. Hello.
Slower class car ahead. P6, the lap time was at 2:00.8.
Oh, that was a such a close call.
Okay, Greg, 15 minutes left. That's
15 minutes. Jeez, Luis.
The gap to blue ahead is now 9.0 seconds.
Well, that was also very close to going straight into a wall.
There's an incident in turn 5. It looks like blue.
That was Mick, he spun.
Careful, car on your right. All clear on the right.
He spun. And he's slow.
Well done, good pass.
Come on, just gotta get some distance on him. I think that puts me in sixth. Keep gaining, keep gaining. Yeah, something happened. Keep it together. Oh yeah, he's dropping.
So blue behind is increasing. It's now 11 seconds.
This is a lapped car. As long as he doesn't hold me up.
You've just done a 157.69. Clear on your right. Left side. All clear on the left.
on your left. Still there.
Get out of my face, bro.
Coming up on a slower class car. Yellow flag, watch out.
Car on your left. Clear left.
Come on, let me get past all these guys.
Slow cars ahead, including the class leader.
Woo! Alright, clean bus stop. Clean bus stop. Not the best, but we'll take it. We're in sixth. I don't even know where Mick is. I don't really care. But we're in sixth, baby. We just gotta keep it together.
10 minutes to go.
10 minutes.
10 minutes left. Stay focused. We're still in this.
I gotta stop braking so late here.
Five. Slower class car ahead. I think P6 has binned it in. Turn one.
I'm really sorry about that.
Careful, car on your left. Still there. Clear left.
There's a group of slower cars ahead.
Whoa! Golly, right. Thought that guy was gonna move into me.
Left side.
Oh, wow, I'm surprised that wasn't enough. Wow, if we finish in 6, I'll actually be kind of happy with this setup.
I think P5 has binned it in. Turn 1.
Oh, he crashed? No way.
6th place. That lap was at 157.60. I think P5 has binned it in. Turn 2. Looks like P5's gone off in international.
No way. We're P5? Let's go! Oh my god. Now we just gotta keep together. We maybe not be the fastest, but we've been pretty clean, and I think we're in P5 with 6 to go.
Slower car.
These are the class leaders for TCR, the Audis. Just gonna be smooth, not take any chances. As I just send it so deep in that corner.
These guys are slugging it out for position. The class leaders in this group.
Five minutes. Four more laps. Come on. I think this will be...
That last lap was a 158.68. Push now, we can catch this guy.
Catch which guy? I don't see a P car in front of me.
Slower class car ahead. There's an incident in turn 6.
Let's go, boys. Come on, a couple more. John Price, that name sounds familiar. Peterson is.
Slower class car ahead. Just 2 minutes left. 2 minutes to go. P3. Your lap time was 157.82.
Oh look, Chris, he's in front of me. Not this blue car in front of me. I meant like next car I actually have to pass. Cause this is another lap car. I don't think we passed anyone in our class. Oh god, that guy went wide. That's unfortunate. Oh, and he goes super wide there. That's a bummer. A little pressure, huh? A little pressure. This race actually turned out to be more interesting than I thought it would be. I thought it would just be an eighth the whole race. 42 seconds. Yikes, oh my god, I'm so slow through the bus stop. It's just like the worst. I'm easily losing like a half second to a second of the bus stop. Low fuel.
Okay, Greg, 5 minutes of fuel remaining.
Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. Oh my god, I can't believe we made it to the fifth. Last lap. Last lap.
Slap, bring it on home. You've just done a 159.19.
Yeah, I lost so much time through the bus stop there. It says we're in fourth, but I don't think we're actually in fourth.
Oh my god, I'm out of fuel, guys.
Track temperature's decreasing. It's now 91 Fahrenheit.
Why does it say we're in fourth? There's the checker. I wonder what place we actually came in.
Thanks, Greg.
You already have it back. Am I gonna be real?
There's an incident in turn 12. We think it might be Joseph.
You're fine.
Two minutes to go.
Oh my god, he almost wrecked me.
Coming up on a slower class car. There's an incident in turn one. It looks like D.
Did we get fourth place? Let's go!
Incident in International Horseshoe. Looks like it's Carver.
Sending it!
Finish. Well done.
That's right, baby. Shift into reverse, please.
Good one, man.
All right, now we turn.
What happened to you?
Yes. That's it, boys. Yes! We got fourth! I don't know how.
Congrats, man. That's a hell of a drive, man. Well done.
Whew! Alright, boys.
If you're not on their Discord, you deserve that interview. Go be interviewed by those guys.
Look at that fourth behind Chris!
Shut up, I'm not sure what I'm doing.
I don't know what happened. That's hilarious. Alright. That's gonna be it for us.